are developing games على Nokia platforms. احنا حاليا عندنا 250 item اللي بنسميهم smart phones. These are capable of running applications. دول موجودين في السوق. In addition to 100 million item which are touch screen enabled and can run games. Moreover, there are 700 million item Java addressable application markets. دول تليفونات أسعارهم بتتراوح من 30 من 100 دولار لحد 150 دولار. These are able, you are able to target them with your applications. The platform عندنا بيتقسم لثلاث حاجات. The S40 platform, the Symbian platform or Mini, or high end Windows Phone. For the S40 platform, you can target with Java. For the Symbian Amiga, you can target with OpenGL, QML, and HTML5. For Windows Phone, you can target with Silverlight or XNA. But if you want to develop a cross-platform game, the most used framework for developing cross-platform games is OpenGL embedded systems. For this reason, Qt is the framework that runs on the Nokia platform, and you can develop using OpenGL, QML, HTML5, and CSS on Qt, and target all of these platforms. You tell them on the desktop Windows, to Mac, to Linux, to embedded Linux, for example, systems in embedded to Arabiyat. In addition to Migu, Symbian, and BlackBerry recently announced that its latest OS, BlackBerry 10, will also be able to run QML and Q-based applications. Unofficially, you can target Android and iOS 10. This is an example of a game that is developed using Qt and QML. Again, the other code is from iPhone development using OpenGL only. You can see the game here is running on the Nokia device. Such as the NFC, NFC-based near-field communication, it enables you to develop innovative applications. As a bus, some time is short, I will not play the video. But there are some developers in Egypt, namely Innozones, who have developed an application using NFC. It's an application for rock, paper, scissors, Hablab, rock, paper, scissors, applicator. The idea behind it is that you have to start the rock, paper, scissors, and the web app. How can you reach all of those consumers in 50 million telephone and 100 million telephone touch phone? It's using the Nokia Store. I can't remember our account at Nokia Store site. We have 13 million downloads per day globally. Nokia Store is available maybe for the next $1. We have seen market minimum and then operator billing integration. And the user is not taking phone and the credit card information without to buy your application. The application without it, you can log in to it. It has to buy it directly on your telephone without it. We have over 100,000 applications موجودين و 80% of the traffic that I have left our store converts to a download. And I have left in the browser store bus together, 80% of those guys download an app. Download numbers are growing every day. There is a huge appetite for the applications to download. And with that, people, the heck of games. The games are the second most popular category, battle applications, from us and worldwide. EA games or game lock downloads are skyrocketing, especially from us, over the Nokia store. They are making a huge amount of money out of the Nokia store in Egypt. And then 350 publishers worldwide had 1 million downloads. Three of them from us. Well, there is a statistic that says in the Nokia store application, and if an application is available on the Android, Google Play, iOS, App Store, and the Nokia store, the application generates 160% more downloads than on the other stores on the Nokia store. The application is the things that the other stores do. It's not the mass of people may offer on Nokia devices. زي ما قلت لكم عندنا الكريدت كارد بيلينج موجود في 190 بلد في 50 بلد منهم فيها اوبريتور بيلينج فالاوبورتيونيتي اللي انت تطلع فلوس من الابلكيشن بتاعتك كبيره خصوصا ان في حاجتين هشوف شورت فيديو الارض which is the in-app advertising and the in-app purchases more than iOS or Android apps. We have an unparalleled global reach, and then our device is معقولة في the market, and people download using them. بالاوبريتور بيلينج. يعني عندنا اكثر اوبريتنج بيلينج نتورك موجوده وفي مصر مفيش غيرنا دلوقتي عند الاوبريتور بيلينج. عاملين اوبريتنج بيلينج مع فودافون واتصالات, فودافون ومنير واتصالات زي السكه. فاينلي ان احنا وي ويل هيلب يو تو ماركت يور اب. Thank you. And for more information, please.